roll of side dishes when you put out the barbecue spread is you want everything to kind of work together so that you can deliver an unforgettable backyard experience. Some of the key flavors that parallel well with barbecue to help make that spread complete could be potato salad, for example, with the mustard, the mayonnaise, the little bit of spice that's complementing each other. Coleslaw, so that you can get a little bit of crisp, cool bite, something that's light and bright, and it's finished off with a little bit of cayenne. The Rodney sauce recipe is so important is because, one, it's one of the first sauces I ever learned to make. And we incorporate that sauce into all of our recipes in our restaurant and even in the book. Everything is incorporated with Rodney sauce. I do pit cooking because not only do I love it, there's something special to me about meat and fire. I find it exciting, I find it very relaxing. I find it as a way to share experiences and idea how to keep cooking outside, enjoying drinks, fires, and telling stories. Barbecue should be served family style, and it's very important that you serve it family style, is because to me, barbecue is all about spreading the love, sharing the experience, giving your neighbors and your family this one moment that they can never forget.